My dad's a janitor for SEPTA. My wife's a public school teacher. We're not millionaires, like every one of my opponents. Right now, half the Congress are millionaires, but they pay lower taxes than firefighters and teachers. I think their priorities are screwed up. Congress refuses to raise the minimum wage and then cuts programs for the middle class. Over 20 different labor unions endorse me because defending working families is my priority. I'm Brendan Boyle, and I approve this message.